SOAR Court is an intensive treatment court where we have parents and guardians, and it is their substance use that is the underlying reasons why they have a juvenile court case. We come in, we provide extra support, we provide resources, housing, jobs, education, to get the parents to work on their recovery and their sobriety, because the whole focus is to provide a safe place and health and wellness, not only for themselves, but for their children.
My experience with SOAR Court was really rocky at first. I was not ready to get clean, didn't want to. And there towards the end, it just clicked for me that I was ready to get clean and wanted to stay clean, and this was the place to do it. I always thought I wasn't gonna be the one that gets clean, this is never gonna happen, but now I see that encouraged me that I can do what I want to do and put my mind to.